Nunu, mas, one second. Mil temle lelega, one second. Bi bon bule. Bi bon e to. Oh, okay. Okay. Bala. Yeah. Ciao to. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Male. Merry Christmas. And tell me, I was go Bandapal and Bandajatok. Then you talk at 2:30, but go Tane Tilane to Kokin. Then you go and talk on Tama now. Bandapal and talk. Be bulletin, be a jerk. Bulletin, be a jerk. We come to the other one. A bit of a bulletin, a gentleman paladin. Banapalan took a bit, Ramakarade come the kind of coat. Banapalan took a bit, Ramakarade come the kind of coat. Palne. A gentleman coat quorum did. Wa din si item ko bu kel ko ko kai pala da na mata ma ko ci whatsapp ko ku da ba gadado ta mu ngai te ja gwara o ti kel ko 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 ci ka ma cha ma ti ne gwara ka cha me man ni ni wo ko ko bi ko yop sen do kel ga pala na mata ma man mi je to Tunggu agak dia lulus lagi, siapa tu? Kena siurkan ulah kuara. Enam. Bantu rodan jenial kredit. Bantu dia jek ke korkel, udah jenang berau udah nguan. Kebanyakan dia kredit tanah siung. Let it stand. Dia korkel udah jenang berau udah nguan. Kumpulnya ke nas. Madur ngajen mana ke jaw mudid kun melaka nan madur ngajen kun melaka nan madur ngajen la de jen kuaran kon dia kan mai biake bia kuan kwa me Aloy con te, ya con con cuor cuare. Aloy con te, ya con con riveñe. Tan mare viaje, via cuane cuane te quendo. Ni tien chai siot que liung chung ya. Viva mal que gan cuane que so. Mari bia ke bia puan kuan se keno si kuar we gat ka le be we mo xie xie nun xie nun a ne ro ya dan mari bia ke bia puan kuan te keno Yeah.
Bana Lunyur. En Chanapal Gabiet, en Tamechaguas, Kela Duel. Manan Chanapal Gabiet, en Tame, Bana Duel Contup, a George. Parle. Ako Chaga Benyamdu, Conedi Fangatianga Jerk, Kene Duguyar, Kuol and Edi Shadalat, Shagatin de Latfala Kalat, Kakuyamo. Tayo gar, ye de riba de dar. Tell a dormil and shum lagor. You do go gong and yard. Go quit you to lacos. Pull a loyal finger do erco. Chet the mage all. Jeremy Allah got me yes, you curse of guara. Guara, laco, the neighbor by a park, cabinet or a year and go on trader. Ye may yes, you in your dear. Tin needed the all, could shoot garden lock guara. No, no. I was going to show you your opinion. Can you do this? You're going to Moiko Gamal, Kamugdu, a manipulous domingo. You know, Xiang Xiang carry on to walk, Kabaka Tegredo, Kachirish, you call quarry. No, no. Guara Matanyal, Guara Manyalo, a shooter lost care, ride the bay, ride about Latvian Yamalatanyalo. Come with Shang Walaka, Lung Lloyd Pinker Duergo, Himalu Lloyd Pinduan and Okien, Hugh Burg Wambago Wamtin, Can go Ojiak, Go Raidu, Go Poindu, Adorare, in honor. Go Chan won the Amco Kela Duere, and Tom Banadin Yog Major Corner did Quor Kel. With a Jandang Bong one, with a Bokel, Kabana Keratana Shuma. Let it stand. Korkel, with a Jandang Bong one, with a Bokel, Kabana Keratana Shuma. And Bapuai Nijia Bangan the Jen Kora, Jesus Quarrel Shang Yal. And before I need Banalunyur. bane Bible anjek ke Bible John kwen nyam bane jek Bible John bie jek ke bulletin pin gong Bible John chokel ke boy chuong ke bas wal ngwan bie jek ke John chokel basen kelian ke boy chuong ke bas wal ngwan ke bane chuo wa la la je wo Shirwai George alara signed right te wano akano unisha korwai te kel ka kuot korwai a jen kuot jen te kel kuot akano unisha kashu kuot ngak dial chake je dung mitel jen chala mide shak katin cha shak tek tek je katek a jen boy na dia boy mere mut kachi mut kum tega wut mi cha ja ga kut mi cha la jon ka jen shwe ben ala nen kogo ba boy balar kano binay dial ngat keje sie jen jon la boy jen be ko ba boy nat ba boy balat name a boy en tok boy en chiben rewa mere ne dial jen terewa kachiu kot wo chakeje ka ken o ngi hyoben dore kana neke ka ken neke je no ne dial te cha je no ka cha chode ngat hyoke mo chuong ko go biga gat ko kantin kandies kariem ke xiang rieng ke xiang ran diep ko ke akut shurwai ben alaran ka chue chiang rei dan ka chan a je chan a goi de men chet ka goi ka da kut en kel korwa nen jen je thiang ka nuk ka na tuok bai bulan bu chuong no na ban rodan moy kadid atana nyura ban je ka jen bulletin did kudara wudi jandang wan wudi jandang die wudi wan ka ban ju ket ke jom did la re je chang da kem nyam chang da kem nyam chang da Thank you.
kwanga de judia len kwarendid jen kwanga de judia lwi moneme kuokola bok leng ne kwa me ye kan kwa jen ratu kuokola bok leng ne kwa Jan kwanga de judia lwi mona me kuola ba kleng ne kwa leng ne ne bai do me ye kan kwa kane kuola ba kleng ne kwa kun mula ke
Chakon moy kedit ti bana ket ko ci kon kajolom kana me kirmes so kolo ben guama ke jar won wala me ko bana kirmes bana berit reydul ko dan guama kasan fall ko ci kus kon yob ke jar won me ko bu kon kirmes bu kon balat kel kon dial so do Christmas time gwa morolo no kokop ko blo na tes bi pamli ni bar gathering so bi ne dial bi gata kel so chadi dial ja ket ke chiriu den chi gata ko buluten so lu do ke di da morolo dan te la ko nga ket ke Christmas time ngai ko ne men dan cha gwas kakui bible dan ano chagwa kakui bible dan bible john en chikon leng mandan men chan kwen atame chagwa kakul kakui lujede kaban rodan ju falping kaban gat kon banake chu kur ano yo after bible john ke guas ba kon bun queen gospel and then gisidan into luwa kon ken after mejetok Okay, Bible John. No, no. Nwala Bible John, kyo kokel, batkel, boy chuong kabas warungwan. Right in the cotton, correct, through John. Omedan chukudo shak. Come a shak omedan, unquote. Right legend. Tidial chaka, correct. Cochella guam, a word, don't tell right. Tell me the shak, cut in the island, chak. She right mock the al chak. Tin di alu chakon wi mon ci ko ga chak rej mon ran me ci ko ngok di al chak a ke wut nu yalla jon ce jak wodi di jon rej on behalf of Jesus Christ ko bi jon ba ben Jesus be wolat wo te ram ya be jodo ne o me ci jon ben te di ala ci lat ken dial we jeje wa jan Jesus ka jara ma nan na ma la gogu ndi din ci ko de jak mi tel ram de le ko ci de ya da jo ci an te ram dong ya bu ben mi le nga kara mo po en de be ko ci ti dial be ga jaka tok kajen te ga nok mudit sie janan bad ba ko anen kanu ba ye balat ten kon ten chalara jon chela go me urai te wano kan wo ni chak karwai te kel go kot karwai jen kot jen te kel ko kut akan wonu chak ka chu kut ngak dial chak je dum tel jen tel bi de chak ka tin kon ya chak jen a chu kut ngak dial chak roj ka ci ku jon jaga kon ko ba kon ba lar ben bokke Jesus chan Jesus da last night kan wal na me right Bible jon go kon ko wo ne wo te bu ben ko kon a lu do jene chan la tiam walle ci raje da ne cha lar ka ne cha ne jon cha to en wale as da mare ke nie mare la de yo cha roi ma lat me da na jon la de ne te kon te ke la de je ta ma cha roi ma lat kon wo Jesus Christ a jara ma dan en biti dial bi ga ben ga je ka jara ma biti dial bu ga ka je cha Jesus ja ga kon ko cha duer kon dia luñ ko kon ju duere ka cha kon pol ga ko ko ju kon ja ga de ju kon ngo ga yal cha ga roj ka ga ko re ja ga de ben ja ga kon ko ba duer kon pol men ban nang rar en go cha ti dial cha ga cha roj ko roj jen ko ko poine gada ko roade bok ka jeo ko jeng gade ka jenen jomo ci kon ko benen mo ko roj gade ngat kan roj gong ni ten cielat ngo te ga mi ben ci roya la de jon ka cielat kon mo ko na ngat awati dial a bigo go ko kon so ci ko ngo dial cha roj ko roje jen ko jen roje ka bible on wala tindial cha cha wimon cha ko go go rek ko dum tele jen dum tele roj tele mi de chak katin kon cha chak jaray bu ko nang rar wala men ban kan ke jon bo cha tindial ya cha roj ko roj poinde jala ko ci jor roj ko ci nin ci jizu nen ko be ben ya ben kalar na wo tege mi bo ba ci en badanen ko tin kon tin ci tuo ko ben bo ko gat ran chaganen ko chaga ladia ko tie janan ja ben jan go bay bu lan fon tun wala ban rodan je nyal kadit korkel wudi jandang bongwan wudi bakel again kaka kore yo bakon kwin gospel ndo dien pastor Gesinger. I would like to call Pastor Gesinger after this the hymn, and then he can read the gospel Abel Baskel to verse 9. So please let it stand. Did Korkel with a number one with a buckle. And Bapwine, yeah, Bangan, the Jenakara, Jesus Quarrel, Shang Yal. And Bapwine, yeah. Pastor Gesinger.
I do not know how to read. Oh, I'm sorry. Male. Male Medit. We have to start properly. I do not know how to read Nuer, but if you would like to follow along, it's on page 6. Of your worship folder, but I'm going to read it to you in English. This will be the basis of our meditation this afternoon. Hebrews chapter 1, verses 1 through 9. In the past, God spoke to our forefathers through the prophets at many times and in various ways. But in these last days, he has spoken to us by his Son, whom he appointed heir of all things and through whom he made the universe. The Son is the radiance of God's glory and the exact representation of his being, sustaining all things by his powerful word. After he had provided purification for sins, he sat down at the right hand of the majesty in heaven. So he became as much superior to the angels as the name he has inherited is superior to theirs. To which of the angels did God ever say, "You are my son, today I become your father"? Or again, "I will be his father and he will be my son"? And again, when God brings his firstborn into the world, he says, "Let all God's angels worship him." In speaking of the angels, he says, He makes his angels winds, his servants flames of fire. But about the Son, he says, your throne, O God, will last forever and ever, and righteousness will be the scepter of your kingdom. You have loved righteousness and hated wickedness. Therefore, God, your God, has set you above your companions by anointing you with the oil of joy. This is the word of the Lord. You may be seated. So here we are on this great high and holy festival of the Nativity of our Lord, the incarnation of our Lord, God becoming flesh. Have you noticed it? Have you noticed how distracted you have become? Not only just in this season, but just sitting here. Have you noticed how that little boy at the end of the pew, maybe he's yours, maybe not, he's doing something. He's having a hard time following Jacob and staying focused. And it he is distracted, and you become distracted, right? The same thing happens to us in a spiritual sense. We're like spiritual magpies. When I was in Australia a few years ago with my wife, there's a bird down there called a magpie, and it'll be going for food. But if it spots a shiny thing, it is just off to that shiny thing. They have very short attention spans. We're like spiritual magpies. That's exactly what we're like. And we lose track and we lose focus of where God wants us to be headed to. We lose sight of the importance of that promise of a Savior that has been sent for us. And we get ourselves down these other alleys and avenues and roads and back ways. God in the Old Testament, in order to keep his people focused on that premier promise of a Messiah coming, he sent prophets and he sent angels with little fragments of facts that slowly built up over time just so that he could keep their eyes on the prize. It is to people like you and me who tend to focus on almost everything and anything else except the real reason for this Christmas season that the writer to the Hebrews has this word in front of us. In the past, God spoke to our forefathers through the prophets at many times and in various ways. And besides sending prophets with little fragments of facts, he also sent what's called the angel of the Lord. In fact, there are more angel of the Lord mentions in the Bible than there are regular angels. The angel of the Lord is the pre-incarnate promise that we're celebrating his birth today. But God also sent regular angels to people like Daniel in the lion's den and to Jacob when he was seeing the stairway to heaven and wrestling with the angel of the Lord. To Moses, he sent angels. He sent angels to John the Baptist's father, Zechariah. He sent Gabriel to Mary to announce, to let her know that she was going to be the mother of our Lord. He sent Gabriel to Joseph, who was Jesus' human father. But as we heard last night, if you came to last night's service, he also sent angels to the shepherds. Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests. So, framed by the prophets who are pointing to Jesus and the angels that are proclaiming Jesus, I'm going to encourage you this day for a really joyous Christmas celebration to focus on Christ this Christmas and try not to be distracted by all the glitter and the four-bladed drone toy that your mom and dad bought for you. Try not to be distracted by the wonderful bling necklace that your husband bought for you this year. Try to focus on Jesus this Christmas. Oh, that's okay. You can be impressed by the care that God took in working out his salvation history and sending all those prophets, but don't let it distract you from why he did it in the first place. You can be impressed by the glorious power of the hosts of angels that we hear about above the shepherds or in any of their other appearances, and their appearance especially to the shepherds about proclaiming peace to mankind. But don't let the glory of those angels in your mind's eye distract you from what they are proclaiming. So if I may, please, focus. Focus in your mind's eye, or if you're having a hard time at this hour, look up at the nativity scene and see if you can focus on the manger of Jesus. And what is it that you see there? You see a baby. You see a baby that is obviously born into lowliness. But don't let that fool you. There's a reason. You should be glad that that baby has come to us in this meek and mild fashion, in this lowliness. Because if he were to appear to us as he truly is, just as God, we would run away from him with dread and terror, but that's not what he wants. He wants to draw us near, and he wants to tell us about God's greatest revelation to mankind. And that's the reason for our celebration today. Prophets, it's true. Prophets were friends of God. But Jesus is the Son of God. Prophets tried to grasp the mind of God as he was giving them the divine messages that they were supposed to preach to God's people. But Jesus is the mind of God. The prophets spoke for God. Jesus, he spoke as God. The angels were really cool messengers of God, and they had an important job. But Jesus is the message, the long-promised message. So, no more fragments from prophets anymore. No more little snippets from angels. The day has come. Jesus has arrived. In these last days, he, that is God, has spoken to us by his Son, whom he appointed heir of all things, and through whom also he made the universe. The Son is the radiance of God's glory and the exact representation of his being. And this lines up exactly with some words that we hear from John chapter 1 that Jacob read to you earlier. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. That Word is Jesus. He was with God in the beginning. Through him, all things were made. Without him, nothing was made that has been made. I'm stating the obvious, but it's such a glorious day, it needs to be repeated, since I'm encouraging you to focus on Christ this Christmas. The big miracle of Christmas is that God actually took on human flesh and fulfilled his promise to us, which tells us that that little baby in that manger not only made us, but he knows every detail of our life. And he actually has the power to take action in your life. Peer into the manger for me. See your salvation. See in that baby, in that manger, God's connection with distressed and disastrous hurricanes of lives that have been touched by all the negative and evil of this world. See in that manger, in that baby, the fulfillment of his promise that he keeps his word. See in that baby, in that manger that we celebrate on this day, that he loves and he longs for people who have been absolutely devastated by war and terrorism and violence and unfaithfulness to their God and relativism, which is being taught in our schools to our children today. Look into that manger and see in that baby's eyes and in his heart and in his face the rest and relief that you can have from wearied and burdened souls trying to, in futility, try to find and pursue some sort of other kind of peace, some other foundation, some other meaning for your life, some other security. See in that manger. See in that manger the rest and the relief that he intends for you. And see how in that manger he unveils the shallowness of what is called today postmodernism and its fanatical attempt to indoctrinate our children into this political correct talk. More than all of this, I want you to see in that manger the God of forgiveness. The God who rights the wrongs of this world. I want you to see in this manger hope for the hopeless and help for the helpless. I want you to see in that baby that we celebrate his incarnation today, the only connection that you will ever find in this world for disconnected lives. I want you to see in that manger, in that baby lying there, God and man, the one relationship that you will have in this world that is consistent and he will not break, that actually makes a difference in your life. And he wants and his desire is that you network with people and share that same connection with them. I want you to see in this baby in the manger the great and mighty majesty of our God. Because there's something to celebrate and to ponder and to thank God for and to focus. There in that manger, my friends, is the only hope that you and I have of there being some peace in South Sudan. So this afternoon, maybe you ask Jacob to say a prayer before we eat. Or we're all hungry and we kind of forget and we just have our general dinner prayer. Before you go to bed tonight, you get down on your knees and thank him for the family that he's entrusted to you, the home that he has given to you, the new country that he has given to you to live in peace and safety. But pray to this God, this baby in the manger, your Savior, the Christ child, his name, his human name was Jesus. You pray, Lord, if it is your will, work peace in my country. Because in this baby, you see the old Hebrew word, Emmanuel, which means God with us. It should be no surprise, and we should probably keep in mind that we're celebrating Christmas here because you and I could not run the distance on our own to heaven. Some of you are a lot stronger than I am, at least just by looking at you, but not even you could lift enough weights to win the prize, to be able to earn you a free stay at Chateau Heaven. Mary, Joseph, the shepherds, they were stained with a dirt that wasn't just the kind of dirt you get under your fingernails when you're cleaning the garage or working on your car. They were stained with the filth of sinfulness that they had inherited from their parents, and you and I have the very same problem. It's not just a light covering of dust, like when mom goes around the house with the Swiffer. And it's not just a little spiritual piece of lint that your wife kind of picks off of your suit before you head off to church. No, this is a spiritual dirt, a sinfulness that is ground right into our soul. And there's absolutely nothing we can do to wash it away. Vim is not going to work. Clorox 2 is not going to work. Tide is not going to work. But this baby that we're peering at in the manger this morning, or this afternoon, he did the most incredible thing to wash you clean. He gave up his own life. The most divine, powerful detergent there ever was to wash you clean. He shed his own blood. Listen to the Bible writer. He provided purification for sins, and that falls into line perfectly with the beautiful words that we hear later in this book in chapter 9. The blood of Christ cleanses our consciences from dead works so that we may serve the living God. The bottom line is that without today and what happened on this day 2017 years ago, we would all be headed to hell. And I know that's a really blunt thing to say on Christmas, but it's absolutely true. And that's why I plead with you. I encourage you, focus on Christ this Christmas season for a true, joyous, rich, peaceful, relaxing Christmas holiday. You know, it's really kind of a neat tradition that we get to share presents with one another. It's kind of fun. You know, we show our love for one another like Jesus showed his love for us by giving us the gift of himself. So we give gifts to one another. And it's kind of fun to open it up and see, oh, cool. I actually did get that drone from Best Buy that I was hoping for. It's kind of fun to be able to see the tinsel and all the decorations, and it makes it really festive for us. Visits from family, and this year particularly for me, my daughter and son-in-law have come all the way from Milwaukee, so that makes it a special treat. But all these things, they can distract us. They can distract us from the true core reality of this day, to focus on Christ this Christmas. So, in order to be able to do that, I'm going to ask you to do something that sounds a little counterintuitive. When you're focusing on the manger, you're doing just one thing with your eyes. But I want you to, well, I want to give you the gift, God's gift of double vision. I want you to look at the manger, but you also need to look at the cross on Mount Calvary. You need to look at his birth, and you also need to look at his death. You need to see that little baby wrapped in swaddling clothes, loved and beloved and adored and protected and cared for in his lowliness and his innocence, and depending totally on human beings, his mother and father, at his birth in the manger, in a feeding trough of all things. But then I want you to let your eyes move to his rising in majesty on Easter Sunday. That baby is our God. That baby is our Savior. That baby is the one who has saved your soul. Believe it. This double vision is what shows us why this Christmas miracle that we celebrate on this day is so important, so glorious, and so magnificent. This baby is your God, because he has purified you in God's eyes by forgiving all of your sins. And he now calls you brother, sister, and so the Father can call you my child. This, my friends, is most worthy of our focus. Just like his mother Mary, who we're told, treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart for the rest of her days. This is the gospel of Jesus Christ. Amen. Please rise. I'll give you a little stretch. The peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, it will guard and keep your hearts and minds through faith in this Christ child, our Christ Jesus. Amen.
Did Kudang Rao Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And tell me before Ken Con Palanagak, Chagwas, Matera Meda, Meda Laracon, Waku Kide, Con Wale, a Kirmis time, Cocon. I'm still on the test, Coach a Chang Malishop, a Waku Kide. So Rita Lloyd Diabalarco. Again, Takon Grifort, K New Year, the Quarrelar, Quaranco community, near Marsa Niluak. Tell the new Yenman or Indial, your Michan Oping, Cabasement Goria, or that would you be? I know, to a New Year party. Rhyme with you Quarrelar. Again, you are Michi Kompo, Guame, Tacon, the Puri Aria Lagapin. I'll do a Picon, Conan, Tichari Alaga, one opin, the Dubdaro, Guame, and the Dubdaro, the job. And a way to look on Carpinbo, Nadu one magic, they long one work on your Mukiji by you, and a brand theatre. Takon kapal la pal ne dara ukie diok takon kapal ka ku wedan yakor cha jamok akor ru wedan kan ne ga tin lat ke kel u bu konta mal bane mat fala bane pal bo ke chian dan wi jung wa me ku bu ko kon yop gat kon pan kon Kajom nan pure wede me ko be po pan kon ko tor biel ngel kon ke lat karan ti gelat ko banu ko tiju kiden ko be sio ke ranaka ka bo wan kon jago bi ko bu kon gere ngel ko kon betit kon banero bo ko tiere dan ti bu lan tiere ko bi ko tie kene to bram kel be ti ku so sudan ko mal betu idan bram kel beti ke cheng to kon gwa mane de jwat ken weather n to kore de ke jan wolo de me ko kon yo pre de mon mi chan chu ko new year ne daro ti ke Palm Chip, Yamu, a palm can. Cover corre, by Palanchu Gurk, Cabba Chula, read for the yaw, Michanto, Pal, Cabano, you move a deed, Cabana Jura. And a palne, near a book of the way they do, Palmi, a palm can. Palne, let's pray. Jan ko ko mo di do gwara gwara ti ji tambe ko go ta ko chu gwara ke te ke te ne wi da to mo ne ko ke no kon gwa me ko wi da na so sudan gwara ta wi mi ti dak ke chi kam ko ti ni gwara ko di ko mu ga mal ko jin mu ngun je ko cha ko ji ti ke run di jen di wi di e Okay, 1 minute, you will come to Guara. In 18 years, you will be mal, and then you will come to the age of the age. You will be able to get Guara, you will be able to get Guara. 1 minute, you will come to Guara. Guara is a guard, a man, a man, a man. You will be able to get Guara. You will be able to get Guara. You will be able to get Guara. You will be Loikin, Jagacharka, or Connekin. What a benign or mutiny, Kachang Walaka, a wonder Kachang, Kakel, Kapaikel, Guara. Go because both, Rejamme. Be quite be a port fine nickel. Can a girl and girl grenade each other? Go on a name or Jimmy Titko. A kill a guard co. Gualco. Fine co Guara. Ko bugo moy gamal ka ba ci mata loj mo ak dial te gi ciodu ko ni ciod gan mo la koara e nono bana dit jek dit kudara wudi jandang boro wudi badak ka bana ke de tan ciunga ka ko kore yo ba yu lan dit pudo ka ba ga ciwo jok song mi ko na pastor ka bana don lain ke lain bana yu jek bana ciwo ra ka besmen tuwa bana wudi mutin Did Kudang Rao with a Janang Boro with a Badak. Let it stand. Bana Bud the Kata, your Biakor of the Chu Gamtin. Large Ron Mugua, more on to Ron Mugua, what on to Babet, Chung, a quite subtlety. Ron Mugua, what on to Babet, Chung, a quite subtlety. And what a man, and what a man, and what a man, and what a dark, and what a God called, tell why, Bengalas was called.
Shendo Tengyal Me We Ne Will Ke Bul Ke Ka En Wa
I think it's too hard. Yeah, dear, yeah, this is a no law did burn, take up on the Gendaro. Yeah, I go along, go, and the chunk of the lawyer wallet. Please, Lamelo done. Then chunk to one to two drug, go out the shoe. And while in a man, go ask forgiveness. Go chunk the other gunner. Chẳng thể quá trung hoàn được chi việc. Lẹp lôi đủ khổ bụi khổ đê phần lực cơ. Các phần mơ, chà rơ mơ. Một quý dư mô chi chi miệt. Phần lệ, khổ vô khổ rơi rũ nụ bị chi đít. Bạn trị đi bàn dọc, bạn thuộc nụ thức gọc. We have to leave the all things, all junks. Let's leave them behind. So and go to the new one. Because God with us. Today is a Jesus day, Jesus birthday. We all born today. We all born again. Jesus born today, and we all born today. Or we all born to give today. Let's forgive ourselves because Jesus forgave us. We can't celebrate this in big number because we are busy for the other things. That's why we are too short, we are small. There's a lot of people here in this city, Sudanese. But because our country is in war, we fight each other and we lost hope. We don't trust ourselves. What we can do? Forgiveness. That's why we can gain the peace again. Without you, without me, without other, no South Sudan. But without Jesus, if we don't trust Jesus, we don't believe him. So we cannot get back our country. Let us ask Jesus and give ourselves to Jesus. So we can gain our country back again. Nikone, we have been in war for 55 years. Our grandfather were fighting with the same cause. They born in war. They grew up in war. They married in war. They get old in war. They get gray hair, whatever. Including myself, I have gray hair right now. And look, our country still go back again, where we were, grew up in war, refugees. We stayed there for more than 20, 30 years. And now, when we got the happiness from God, because we are sinner, we destroy it again. Please, let's come back to the God and ask him again, because he is not tired for our asking. God is not tired. He wants us to knock the door. He can open. Has, he can give us whatever we have. So let's go out and reach others who are not here today for this celebration and show them a happiness. That's the way that we can come together. Let's leave 2013, 2014. Let's change. And we knew that forgiveness in the presence of God is the only one. Let's change. And then our people will change if we change. We knew that because the God said, if something happened to you, someone hurt you, is the one who can protect you. Okay? Revenge is not a God way. So let's go out and tell our people outside, we know that our country is already war, but we are God people. Let's come together, because God solve the problem. Who kill our people is a God who come and judge him during the judgment day, not us. Let's reach our people outside. Thank you very much. Takon ngi man an kel ni jene tembal al kon takon siu mo moy ne 5 minutes. Let's give the first one who want to say her happiness to us for 5 minutes. Okay. Let's go back, let's sit down a little bit, and then she wants to sing. Okay. go. Ane atame ban ran je ke ban warar bi patro ba kolar metot ke ban chi warar. Mete grame dong chob dong jok me kar lara. Ewa menan dong kana kana impuom ke dong da tame da ran lara. Ane biap palaga. Wa dong de kule gwar pin. De ran kule moy ke keriet. Ko chang wala chang te loya kon go kon dia roj. Me guru roj. Bana wuje ke basement tega guam roi natin ni guam e bu chong tin ka ma ka fun ja sin cha ya la ka bo ba ya la ka bo bana wa bana chu mo ene mu gui kono bu kono bu kono discuss fin bana wala ano anda me chi palan ya tok bu kono ba ko la rit pu do pastor ka bana chi ora. So I would like to ask Pastor Gessinger if you want to say a word, word of God, and then we can close the prayer.
Would you like to have a prayer for our supper? Dear Lord God, Heavenly Father, we thank you from the bottom of our hearts for this day that we commemorate. You are a God who keeps your promise to his people. You sent a son, yourself, your own son, to be our Redeemer, our Savior, to rescue us from our stench, from ourselves, from our egos, from our selfishness, from our sinfulness. You have washed us clean in his blood, and when you look at us, you see the righteousness of your own son. And for this, we thank you eternally. We thank you also for the community that you've given to us, brothers and sisters in the faith, and this opportunity to gather together tonight as the New Air people. Thank you for the food that you're about to give us that will sustain our bodies and give us enjoyment. And thank you for the fellowship, the friends that we will be able to catch up with down below here in a few moments. But thank you most of all for your son, for a savior, so that one day we too will be able to gaze upon his majesty with our own eyes. In Jesus' name we pray this and we thank you. Amen.